My name is Carter Long, and I'm a defenseman on the UVM men's ice hockey team. A little about myself. I'm a rising junior majoring in community entrepreneurship and minoring in public communications and sports management. Today, we are joined by Lexi Sutyak, a member of the women's cross-country and track and field teams at UVM. Lexi, it's great to meet you.
Hi, Carter. Nice to meet you, too. My name is Lexi Sutyak, and I'm a rising senior on the women's cross-country and track and field teams, and I run distance events. I'm from Beverly, Massachusetts, and my major is political science with a minor in gender, sexuality, and women's studies.
Awesome. All right, we're going to ask Lexi a couple questions, get to know her a bit. So, Lexi, what brought you to UVM? Why did you choose UVM over any other potential universities you considered?
Yeah, it was kind of an unusual choice for me. It's a little bit closer to home than I had planned on, but I went and I visited and I kind of fell in love with it because it was so beautiful. And I loved the campus and where it was. And then the more that I looked into the programs and the more people that I met who had gone there and who went there, the more that I decided it was the place for me. And I actually decided to run kind of last minute. And then once I met the coach, it kind of sealed the deal, and I knew that it was where I wanted to go.
Awesome. Yeah, it's hard not to fall in love with UVM. So, second question, with the COVID pandemic currently going on in our country, what have been some of your favorite activities to do while quarantining?
So, I'm pretty lucky. I live really close to the ocean, so I've been trying to get a lot of time kind of soaking that in. I do miss it while I'm at school, and so that's been really nice. And I've spent a lot of time with my dog. I miss him a ton when I'm gone, so we've got some quality bonding time. I've done a fair amount of reading. When school ended, I really like just, you know, reading, and there's a lot of really important and good stuff to be, you know, looking over right now, so I've been doing a lot of that. And finally catching on TV, because I never have time to catch up on TV during the year.
Yeah, I know sometimes it can be hard to find stuff to do, especially in these boring times. So being a member of the women's cross country and track and field teams, what's the best part or favorite memory of playing your sport at UVM?
I think the kind of cool part about both cross country and track and field is that they're individual sports, but when you compete, you really do compete as a team, whether you're in the same race or you're all just competing on the same day and supporting each other. And so something that's been really meaningful for me since starting to run at UVM has been being on a team of really talented women who are at all different levels of competition, who train really hard and respect each other a lot. And then everyone goes out and runs their individual races, but we're all so supportive of each other. And I know there have been some race days where I've seen people get way more excited about other people's races than they did about their own. And I think the best memory I've had is kind of like the whole team experience of getting to be around people who really care for each other. It's been really good.
That's awesome. Kind of a final question here. There's not too many sports being played right now on TV because of the COVID pandemic, but do you have a favorite athlete and why do you admire them so much?
So one of my favorite athletes is, of course, a runner, Shalane Flanagan. She won the New York Marathon a few years ago, and I never, ever get sick of watching the video of her coming down that final straightaway. Winning, she had this like huge lead and she got to soak it in, and the look on her face when she crosses the line reminds you why people run. And it's just like so many years of hard work and, the you know, going to the Olympics and then coming back and winning at home. And I think just like the grit and the kind of grace that she has are really empowering, so she's pretty
awesome.
Cool.
Yeah, that's really cool. I mean, I can never imagine myself running a marathon. I don't think that's something I'll ever get to, but thank you for your time, Lexi. Hope you have a great rest of your summer, and I look forward to seeing you on campus in the fall.
Sounds good. See you soon, hopefully.